Workshop, it broke down a lot of my preconceptions actually about what it would be like to interact directly with the service users, and I found working with materials a really useful way to get to a point of being able to converse verbally with people that have difficulty communicating in that way.